about me. Why you gotta give me a fight? Can't you just let it be?
Good morning, Meridian, and welcome to the virtual awards program of the 18th annual Meridian Chamber of Commerce Golf Tournament. We'll consider this the 19th green, even though maybe we're only drinking coffee or a little bit tamer beverages this morning. The 18th annual Meridian Chamber Golf Tournament is in the books, and while this year's tournament was a bit different, we still had a lot of fun. With no shotgun start and scheduled tee times, limited gathering at the holes, and no lunch altogether, we're just very happy to be able to bring you this year's event. There were a few things that COVID virus forced us to do this year that improved the ways that the tournament kind of planned out and operated, but we won't tell COVID that it had anything to do to force us to improve. Actually, let me bring in the rest of the chamber team who, without swinging a single club last Friday, pulled off an amazing tournament. Let's see. Michelle, hi there. How are you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good. And Marlene, welcome. Welcome, everyone, to our virtual awards program. Thank you for joining us. So the Meridian Chamber team did an amazing job. I can't thank them enough for all the work that they put in organizing this and helping us pull together this year's golf tournament. So kudos to the chamber team. This year, we also, once again, we're very proud to have Jackson's and Intermountain Gas as our presenting sponsors for this year's tournament. So kudos to Jackson's and Intermountain Gas. Thank you. This year, photography was handled by Jen. Jen Satherwaite, and you can find those pictures of your team and the activities of the day at this address. Jen has posted a Smug Mug account. Password to download is golf. Go there, download any of the photographs that you're looking for from your team or the activities that day. So great pictures online. So thank you. We're going to start some raffles. We've got a lot to cover today, but we're going to get right into the raffles. So I'm going to ask Michelle and Marlene to take it over from here and start with our raffles. Raffle number one, Marlene.
Yes, raffle number one. This is our I Love Golf basket. In this basket, we have a sign donated by Life's Little Moments. This is our happy place. You can see that in the background. We've got two rounds of golf from compliments of Shadow Valley Golf Course, two Camelback water bottles, golf balls, tees, a six-pack of Truly, and a six-pack of beer for a fun day out on the course. So, Michelle, why don't you spin the spinner for us, and let's see who our first winner is.
You bet. So we have this handy dandy electronic spinner. We've got names. We had 1,345 tickets that are input into this spinner, and I'm ready to go. So here we go. Spinning. And the first winner is Tyler Davis.
All right, Tyler. And you can feel free to pop into the chamber office at any time this week between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. to pick up your prize. All right, congratulations, Tyler. Next up, we have a basket donated for I Love Meridian, donated by the Village at Meridian as well as D.L. Evans Bank. We've got three passes to Roaring Springs, a water park, and that includes food for your family. We've got a $150 gift card to the shops in the Village at Meridian. We've got a $20 gift card to La Crema Ice Cream, family fun for all, and some fun branded items from the Village. So Michelle, spin our spinner and let's see who our winner is next.
Okay, here we go. And the winner is Bryce Parker.
All right, Bryce Parker. Writing down everyone's name as we go. Congratulations, Bryce. We look forward to seeing you here in the chamber office to pick that up shortly this week. All right, next up, we have the I Love My Dog raffle basket. This was contributed to by Idaho Barkery. They are offering a free custom dog cape and then Camp Bow Wow with some doggy daycare discounts. Idaho Power contributed the overall basket with a new pet bed, dog travel bench seat protector, bowl, toys, leash, cleanup bags, and a floor mat. So Michelle, spin again and tell us who our winner is.
Okay, here we go. And the winner is Charlene Vanestrand.
All right. Congratulations, Charlene. All right, and we'll save some more baskets for a little bit later.
All right, thank you, Marlene and Michelle. Great job. Now for some prizes that we're gonna give out that actually took a little bit of skill the day of the tournament. So for our next prize, we have our longest putt challenge. Marlene, you wanna tell us a little bit about that?
You bet. So the winner of the longest putt challenge wins a one-night stay in a corporate suite with breakfast for two at the Hilton Garden Inn Regency Eagle. This is contributed to us by the Hilton Garden Inn, compliments of Nick Magdalene, the director of sales.
Yeah. Well, and the longest putt winner for the day was Kurt Pentecost. Congratulations, Kurt.
Congratulations, Kurt.
Yay.
Our next skill game for the day was closest to the pin. Marlene, you'll tell us a little bit about that.
You bet. So the winner of the closest to the pin contest wins a $100 gift card for gas at a Chevron station, compliments of Jackson's.
All right. And the person that put the ball closest to the pin was Billy Espadona.
Yay!
All right, Billy, congratulations.
Congratulations.
All right, the next thing we have on the list is one of our premium raffles for the day. Marlene, you want to tell us a little bit about this premium raffle and what we were able to accomplish?
You bet. So the premium raffle prize was donated by RC Willie. This is a outdoor wicker bar set. It is a bar with bar stools, retail value $3.99. And so we were really pleased to have a lot of entries in this raffle. Our volunteer, The Hole, walked around all day trying to get people signed up for this, and it was very popular. So I'm excited to find out who the winner is for this really cool bar set.
Okay, well, unfortunately, my machine is goofing up here for just a moment. Give me 1 second to get caught back up here.
You're inevitable.
A few little technical difficulties with all that we're doing today.
Okay. I know, right? Learning curve for all. So all just right, so our viewers understand. Okay, we created three different sets of names for the raffles. We had the main raffle entries, and then we had these premium raffle entries for the wicker bar set and then our next premium item. So this is a list of people who specifically bought a ticket for this wicker bar set. All right, Michelle, you ready?
You've got better odds on this one. There were 41 tickets, so here we go. And it's running, and the winner is Kane Adams.
All right. Well, excellent. We're about halfway through our program, so I want to take this opportunity to thank our lunch sponsor, Westmark Credit Union. They help support this to make sure all of our volunteers, other whole sponsors, were fed for the day, and we really did appreciate them working with us, and everyone was able to pick up lunch at the turn. Speaking of lunch, Marlene, you got some requests for something. What was that?
I sure did. There was this overwhelming feedback of how amazing the beans were. People were like, I had flashbacks to my childhood. It's just like my grandma made. So I went ahead and asked the chef if he would be willing to share his baked bean recipe with all of us. And he said yes. So here, compliments of the Shadow Valley Golf Course chef, we have the recipe for those incredible baked beans. If you want us to send it to you, actually, we'll post a picture of it in the comments along with the link to all of the photos here on our Facebook page. So you'll all have this. You can download it and print it out. But they were just so wildly popular, we couldn't resist sharing the recipe with all of you.
All right, thank you. And now let's go on to some more raffle items.
Oh, raffle.
Four.
Okay, cool. Next up is our spa raffle basket. There's some pretty incredible things in here. This is probably our highest value basket of all of our baskets. We have a donation of doTERRA essential items, skincare items, wellness items donated by Tony Osmondson. We also have a $50 gift card to Restore Hyper Wellness Cryotherapy here in Meridian, a new business and chamber member that we're excited to share with all of you. And then last but not least, we have a $1,000 membership being donated for the Ladies Only Travel Club, donated by the CEO and founder of the Ladies Only Travel Club, the one and only Jody St. Martin. So tell us who our winner is, Michelle.
Okay, here we go. And the winner is Brian Richardson.
All right, Brian. Congratulations. Brian.
Thank you. Raffle number five.
All right. Next up, we have our Healthy Home Basket. We had some really fantastic contributions to this basket. Capital Cleaning has donated a gift certificate worth $350 to have your ducts or your carpets cleaned, having your ventilation ducts in your house cleaned or your carpets cleaned. We also have a donation from H2 Oasis to have all of your windows cleaned, interior and exterior. That's also a $350 value. Plus a $50 gift card to Zamzos, an electric bug zapper, a yellow jacket trapper, and a whole bunch of all natural home care and cleaning products. So Michelle, tell us who won our Healthy Home Basket.
Okay, we're spinning, and the winner is Keaton Potter.
Keaton, congratulations. Awesome. All right.
Number six.
Next up is our Dutch Bros basket donated by Dutch Bros with a $25 gift card, energy drink, mug, and coffee for home brewing. So tell us who our winner is.
Okay. We are spinning. And our winner is Terrence Green.
All right. Congratulations, Terrence. Again, you guys can swing by the chamber office anytime this week to pick up your prizes.
All right. Next, moving on to some more skill, or in some cases, luck, challenges for the day. Marlene, you want to tell us a little bit about Longest Drive and our sponsor?
Absolutely. So Bright Bank has offered a prize for the men and the women for the Longest Drive, men and women. Both of our winners will receive a $50 gift card to Mai Tai downtown. That is a lovely restaurant where you and some friends can enjoy lunch or dinner together.
All right. And the winner of the men's is Pat Morandi.
Yay.
Congratulations, Pat. All right.
And on to the women's Longest Drive. And the winner is Ashley Hanover. Congratulations, Ashley. Great job.
Congratulations.
All right. We got another premium raffle prize next. Oh, I'm sorry. Nope. Next is closest second shot. This is another skill. Marlene.
Yeah. So the sponsor for Close a Second Shot is Republic Services, and they've given us a really cool bag of goodies here. We have everything from branded items to golf balls to a really cool lunch bag and picnic blanket and flashlight. So the winner gets this awesome collection of prizes that are branded by Republic Services.
And the winner for the closest second shot was Rob Fox. Congratulations, Rob.
Congratulations, Rob.
All right, now on to our next premium raffle prize. Marlene.
Yes, so this was donated by Idaho Central Credit Union, who also was a whole sponsor. This is a really cool propane-driven gas fire pit for your backyard. You can gather chairs around it. You can gather benches around it to enjoy outdoor warmth with your friends and family. Retail value $5.99. So that's a pretty cool high-value prize there. So who's our winner, Sean? Oh, actually, Michelle, are you spinning for this one?
It's me, yeah.
Right.
So we actually, your odds are pretty good. We had 45 tickets put in for this premium raffle prize, and we're spinning. The winner is Shane Robertson.
All right, congratulations, all right. Shane. So I think, Sean, that our winners for these prizes can pick them up directly from RC Willie, is that correct?
Actually, no, we're going one step further. RC Willie is providing free delivery for both of these. So I'll get your information, turn that into RC Willie, and they'll offer free delivery to your home.
Fantastic. All right. We'll be in touch with the winners for those premium raffle prizes.
All right. We got some more raffle prizes. We had a lot of raffle prizes. Marlene, number seven.
We did. This one is donated by Idaho Power also, and it comes with all of the Armor All goodies as a total car care basket. There's chamois and air fresheners and scrubbers, so everything you could need to care for your car.
Okay, so here we go with the spinning, and the winner of this basket is Roger Phillips.
All right, congratulations, Roger. All right, next up, this is our Scentsy basket. So Scentsy Commons donated this to us. This is a $150 value and literally includes all of these things in there. So I'm not going to read the entire list, but it's air fresheners, it's home decor, it's a water bottle, it's soap and soap dispensers, all the things that you could need to keep your home smelling fresh and lovely.
Okay, and here I am spinning, and our winner is Colby Peterson.
All right, congratulations, Colby. All right.
Chapter number nine.
This is our date night basket. This is one that is close to my heart. I love this one. We have two $50 gift cards from Richards for a lovely dinner out, two bottles of wine, wine glasses, a little sign for your home, and best of all, the Romance Cookbook, donated by the Love and Romance Project founder, Marie Lesk Wallace. So who is the lucky winner of this date night basket?
Sounds like an awesome basket. And the spinning, oh, the winner again is Keaton Potter.
All right, Keaton.
All right, and our final raffle basket, Marlene, raffle number 10.
All right, this one is brought to us by DL Evans Bank. It is a large picnic blanket lined on one side so it can be set down on damp grass, which makes it very convenient to have a picnic any time of the season, and a bag and wine. So who is the lucky winner of this DL Evans prize package?
Okay, and I'm spinning. And our winner of this basket is Jim Shipman.
Jim Shipman, congratulations. Oh, and my clapping, my applause went away. It timed out. Jim Shipman, congratulations, Jim. And congratulations to all of the raffle basket winners. We're very happy for you. And thank you to all of the donors for our raffle baskets. It's so important to us to have wonderful prizes to share with our golfers. So thank you all.
Yeah, well, thank you, Marlene and Michelle, for helping us get through those raffle items. We still got some awards and some prizes to give away. So next on the list is actually our Poker Run Challenge. This was something new that we added this year. You could buy into this challenge for a prize, and the winner was the person that had the best five-card hand at the end of the day. The buy-in actually got it pretty good, and the winner was going to take home half the pot for the day, and our pot got up to $1,280. So great job, everyone, for participating in this game. The winner also gets to take home half the pot and the great golf bag donated by Solve, our sponsor of our Poker Run Challenge. So the winning hand for the tournament, everyone was turning in their cards. This was close. You know, we used several decks, so there was a lot of people playing. But the winning hand was actually full house, queen over jacks. And the winner was Chris Miller. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Chris.
So thank you all who participated in the Poker Run Challenge, and we hope to make this a regular part of our golf tournament each year. One thing that has been part of our golf tournament each year is the DL Evans Progressive Putt Challenge. Now, this Progressive Putt Challenge was, you know, you have to hit from 5, 10, 25 feet, and the person that either sank it or from the furthest distance or got the closest was our putt challenge winner this year. This year, we added one more element. We added our own version of the green jacket. So this is the DL Evans Progressive Putt Challenge green jacket winner. This year is, oh, excuse me. The winner also not only gets the green jacket, they get to take home half the pot from that day's challenge. And the pot was $840. So once again, thank you all for you buying into this. The winner this year was Joe Richardson of CTR Cleanup and Restoration. There's Joe wearing his jacket. And hopefully we have Joe back next year so he can defend his title and keep that green jacket from year to year. All right. So overall, lowest score. This is a fundraising event, so thank you all for coming out, buying the mulligans and participating in all of the upgrades for the day. Our lowest score for the day was a 46. So that's a low score. A pro would be proud of this. Our winning team this year was from United Heritage Insurance. Winning team of Rob McCarville, Shane Nelson, Sean Hudson, and Peyton Jenkins. I will tell you, I know for a fact that Rob bought enough licorice rope to stretch from here to the moon. So he was trying to make sure and assure his team won. Tells you a little bit about maybe his putting game, but we appreciate all the support that Rob, his team, Shane, Sean, and Peyton did. And congratulations on winning. Marlene, you want to show them the awards they're going to get?
You bet. Every one of your teammates gets one of these awesome carved trophies with the information about our golf tournament this year to display proudly on a shelf in your office or at your home, also made for us by Life's Little Moments. And your team gets to split two $50 gift cards to Richards and two complimentary rounds of golf to Shadow Valley. So congratulations to the United Heritage Insurance team. Good job.
Thank you. Good job. Thank yous all around. I would just like to thank everyone that helped out with the tournament this year. But I'd really like to give a special thank you to Marlene Robinson. Marlene, thank you so much. If many of you have met Marlene or heard from Marlene over the last couple months. Marlene is not a chamber employee. She is actually the owner of MIG Enterprises, and we've been contracting with Marlene to help us with several projects this year. So thank you, Marlene, very much. You're a huge help to the chamber, so we really do appreciate your working with us.
Thank you.
I'd also like to thank all of our committee members for the golf tournament this year. Committee members include Michelle Glaze, Rob McCarville, Ashley Hanover, Clint Shiflett, Jody St. Martin, Heath Van Patten, Rochelle Klein, and Cheryl Adams. Thank you all for helping us plan and organize this event. And a special thank you to all of our volunteers who helped out with the event throughout the day. It took, Marlene, how many did we have out there? How many different volunteers?
Yeah, we had 17 volunteers helping us run the day.
Yeah, absolutely. So thank you again to our sponsors, presenting sponsors, Jackson and Intermountain Gas Company. And thank you to all of this year's supporting sponsors, from the whole sponsors to our golf cart sponsors to our beverage cart sponsors. All of these businesses really helped make this a very, very special event for 2020 and helped it make it a huge success. So thank you all. Thank you, Michelle, again. Thank you, Marlene. Appreciate everything you do and hope to see you back next year at the 19th annual Meridian Chamber Golf Tournament. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, Sean.